What's good, y'all? Back here with another video. This is the final NBA regular season reaction of our 2022-2023 NBA season from NBA Fast 13. We reacted to so many damn games today. It's the final game we're thinking about of so many teams, obviously the Jazz being one of them. Based on the other games, I actually know, like, this game was really important, but I do know based on the other games, no matter what the outcome of this game, since the Timberwolves won, the Clippers, and the Warriors means the Lakers will be the 7th seed, and they are going to be versing the Timberwolves in the first round of the play-in. Are they going to win and try to face Ja Morant first round? Do they lose and then have to play the Nuggets first round, who I believe they beat? I believe they beat the Nuggets. I believe they lose to the Grizzlies, but do they risk versus that last play-in game, which will be either the Pelicans or the Thunder, most likely the Pelicans, who I believe will put up a really, really good game. I don't know who's going to win with Zion. It would definitely be the Pelicans. I believe the Lakers win by a tad, like maybe 1 or 2 points against the Pelicans. But what if they have to risk the Thunder, who I believe they lose to? I believe they lose to the Thunder. The Thunder have their number shakled off every time against them. I don't know what it is, but it'll be very, very interesting. But nonetheless, we do this game really doesn't matter. What are these highlights? They just messed that shit up. What the hell? But let's just chill, cool, and just, you know, the last regular season reaction, man. That is crazy. I'll be obviously reacting to every single playoff game, every playing game, every single game, every day. I will not miss one game. I barely miss regular season games for any team. You know, obviously I won't be missing any of that. I'm going to try to do a playoff bracket. So expect that tomorrow. I'm going to try to do that by tomorrow, for sure. So, but this is, I just want to thank y'all so much. If y'all been tuning in the whole season, man, thank y'all so much. This has been, I've started my channel in November 2022 and reacted to so much NBA since then. It's been such a long journey. So many fun videos, so many amazing moments, and now we have the playoffs, man. So just thank y'all so much to NBA, you know, for a great regular season, and thank y'all so much for the support during this regular season. It's been so much fun. And, you know, a lot of these teams we're saying goodbye to. Some of them might be your favorite teams, but don't worry. You know I love them. You know I do love them. So, man, it's just been an awesome ride this year. So I appreciate y'all so much for that. But let's see who's going to win this last game. D'Angelo Russell, what are we thinking about the Lakers? I think they lose to the Grizzlies, man. I really do. So, but I think they beat the Nuggets. But I don't know if they want to risk that, bro. Because there's some really, really good teams in the playing, man. I'm not going to lie. There is some good-ass teams in the playing. Okay. Russell. To LeBron. Oh, with the left.
Done anything from about 15 feet, so the Lakers pack it in.
Lakers will be in that play-in, man. Oh my goodness. They were the 7th seed when they lost to the Suns that one year, right? Hopefully it's not on some shit like that, man. Yeah, so the Clippers, yeah, the Clippers won, so, and the Warriors, so, there's no chance for them to move up, and the Timberwolves won, so if they lose, it's not like they were, because I think if they lost and the Pelicans had won, they would have dropped down to the 8th seed, but no, the Timberwolves moved up and the Pelicans actually dropped down, so they're locked for the 7th seed, win or lose.
And you know the team
win or lose their locker at 17. So.
Run or love or conversation.
LeBron.
The Denver Nuggets, who are going to finish atop the West.
Yeah, but they're low-key ass right now. I was so high on them, but they disappointed me this last month, bro. And beat Jokic, literally lost the MVP. Crazy. Jazz 9-0 run. Jazz come up a little upset. We reacted to a lot of Jazz games this year. They were really good in the beginning, really fun to watch. They were in a lot of close games. Marketing deserves most improved, so does Shea, but I guess I'll give it to Marketing by a tag. It's really, really close. Marketing's also going to be in the Army in Finland for the offseason. He's going to come back jacked, bro. He's going to come back a dog. I can't wait for that. I really like Marketing. Obviously, they have Colin Sexton joining the club, and they made the trade with Westbrook during the season. That's been really fun to watch and you know, keep and follow this season. I hope they have a good future, you know. It really did look for a second like they're going to make the playoffs, but unfortunately, this wasn't enough. Folks should never get injured. You never know. They might have been running on that playing spot. I'm not saying that. AD, football fan, LeBron, low-key traveling, but okay. No, he ain't
inside 3 minutes to go here in the third. Dunn driving. Into the paint.
Dunn?
Nice move.
Dunn? Dunn?
A little bit more of down the stretch of the okay. Season.
Russell, no.
Really?
Remaining in the third, 94-90. The Lakers lead.
Done. Pull up. Damn, they're not trying to go out. I feel it, Jazz. They've been playing the Lakers nice. What is the lineup for the Lakers? Like, what is the lineup? I mean, it's Russell, Reeves, LeBron, and AD, and then who is it? Is it Rui? Can it be Malik Beasley, Vanderbilt, Troy Brown? I guess it's whoever had to go in, depending on matchups and all that, but we'll see, man. Honestly, I'm surprised Lakers made the playoffs in general. I did not think they had a chance when they were 13th, like midseason. Now the All-Star break was looking so bad. I don't know how. I don't know how they got above 500. Like, I don't know how. And I don't know how they even made the playoffs, but somehow they did it. It was really closer than I thought all year long, but, like, I still don't know how they did it. It was looking so bad, bro. But they're really the watchful tree. That really made them better. Let me know. But it's hard to say, man. But Jazz and Lakers were getting it done, man. And I really did like to see them in the playoffs, especially for entertainment purposes. What entertainment it would be to see the Grizzlies first round against them. And the Nuggets, man. That would be very entertaining, too, man. Very good to see. NBA's lucky that they maybe it's the script, you know? Play-in lit, though. You won't see them in the play-in. That's what I said in tune. Russell's going to be huge, obviously. I think Beasley's got to hit his shots, man. He's really, really, really good. Really good. I believe in my boy. It looks like this is the lineup. They like the Rui. That's what I just said. Is that not what I just said? They like the Rui. Damn, LeBron, a deep one? A deep one? Damn. You don't got to poke it out like that. It's not that serious, man. Done. Damn. Lakers don't have numbers. LeBron in the lane, spinning, missing, tipped by Hachimura, battered around, pinballs to Davis.
Or will it be on the road, potentially here against the Clippers, depending on how they do against Phoenix. Here's James for three. Let's go. LeBron James with 7 threes in that one.
Seven threes, huh? He thinks he's nice. 33 points. He's pulling another one from deep. Oh, LeBron James coming to the playoffs. Holy shit. Hey, man, that's going to do it. He's frowning himself. Oh, my. He said, I'm coming to the playoffs. Okay, man, that's going to do it for the last regular season game of the 2022-23 season, man. I just want to thank y'all again so, so very much for this whole regular season, man. We were saying about a lot of teams, including the Jazz, obviously. Playoffs, reactions, all this week playing, and then when the playoffs start, playing back on the way. I cannot wait to come to the playoffs. I appreciate y'all so much. Make sure I like, subscribe, and stay tuned for the playoffs. It's about to get even crazier. Shout out to y'all this whole season, man. Straight love, real LeBron. Are they gonna get? What are they gonna do in the playoffs?